more exciting, I think.
It does. It's not boring. It's not like just jumping off a chair, and it's not foot placement. A lot of competitions you go to, it's strictly foot placement. It's not flying the canopy. This one's flying the canopy. This one's you've got to really be focused, and whatever the wind gives you, wind gods give you out there, you got to fight against them and be there.
Thank you.
Jim.